It reads as follows. So who can separate us? What can come between us and the love of God's anointed? Can troubles, hardships, persecution, hunger, poverty, danger, or even death? The answer is absolutely nothing. Verse 37. But no matter what comes, we will always be victorious through Him who loved us. For I have every confidence that nothing, not death, life, heavenly messengers, dark spirits, the present, the future, spiritual powers, height, depth, nor any created thing can come between us and the love of God revealed in the anointed Jesus Christ our Lord. So the word of God tells us that nothing can be able to separate us from the love of God. You are loved by God. We are loved by God. And one thing I know about this God is there's nothing you can do that can qualify you to be loved by Him. He loved you before you were even born. So you don't need to qualify to be loved by God. You are so much valuable to Him. He loves you so much. You are the apple of God's eye. So just know, whatever you're going through, whatever challenges you may be facing, whatever thing that may be happening in your life, never feel alone, because God is right by your side. He loves you. He loves you so much, and He will never forsake you. No, He will no leave you. He loves you so much. He loves you so much, and just know that nothing can ever separate you from this love. And yeah, as I'll be ministering the song, be blessed.